Well, I had a lovely day at work, thanks for asking.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Ray. I'm so stressed.
Why?
As usual, you left Pat in the very last minute, so Muggins here has had to do it all over again. I just can't bear 5 hours in an enclosed space with our maniac kids.
Cuthbert, use the knob.
No, the other knob. That's it. Yeah, right, okay.
That boy.
I've got another one of those doors workshops,
don't
you
know? Do, yeah.
Like opening and closing.
I'll do that tomorrow.
I'm struggling a lot with that. It's been too long.
Anyway, I've got them, so it'll be fine, okay?
What did you get for us?
I got the last of the Harry Potters.
Right?
Yeah. And there was a 3-for-2 offer on, so I got a little something for us.
3-for-2 offer on audio tapes?
Yeah.
So you got us an audio tape? Children's audio tape?
Well, sort of. Okay, right. Just listen, right?
Right.
Turns out there's actually a great selection of our childhood fairy tales, okay? But of audio books, right? Childhood fairy tales, but with an erotic twist.
Right.
I know how much you love C.S. Lewis.
I do love C.S.
I got us this.
Okay. So, what's that next? That's the lion and the whipping in the wardrobe. That's,
yeah.
Should go to Fortnum and Mason for lunch.
Yeah, it's really good. A really good idea. I feel quite bendy, like, but not in a good way.
Darling, it's the Bikram yoga. I mean, trust me, after a few sessions, you'll feel great.
Great. Okay, that's fine. I'm trying to feel a bit.
I mean, I was doing headstands for weeks. Darling, get up!
Stop!
Get up!
Darling, stop! Oh, God! Great. I want you all to cross your arms and link your arms with the person opposing you. That's great. Fucking great. I'm a fucking supposed to get out of this now. Spray out better. Good choice. So, should we stick our tapes in?
Stick our tapes in? Ah, you're excited about this. I knew you would be.
Shut up. Don't stick it in.
I'm promising.
All right. I know.
Who's that? Whispered Harry. The kneeling man almost fell over in his haste to bed.
Is that Steve Fry?
His face was pockmarked. The scars were thrown into relief by the candlelight.
That was the only tape in the box.
He remained a little stooped when standing.
Holy Mother of God! Kids!